What do you think after tonight?
Hey, man. Hey, didn't I call it?
You did call it.
At the end of this fight, Andre Ward was gonna hold up the belts like David did Goliath's head.
All the belts.
Right? It is.
It was every one of them. Every one of them.
It was a hell of a fight. Hell of a fight. Andre Ward is the pound for pound king. What is next for Andre Ward now?
Well, yo, this is my brother.
We're gonna think about it. We're gonna put it all on the scale.
Hey, and, John.
If we decide to do this next, we got to figure it out now.
Another rematch?
It's possible.
Wow.
We ain't never scared.
How nervous were you when he fell down in the second round?
Oh, man, I saw him get up so fast until I, you know what I mean? I know he was good at the end of the day, you know?
Did he show something else to you in there? We've seen Andre before. We never seen him get back and fight back this hard.
Yeah, man, he had opportunity to show heart. You know what I mean? He have a killer instinct in him. You want to kill or be killed.
You believed in him from day one. You never gave up. Why? In boxing, we see people love fighters, but they give up after a while. They just say, you know what? Let me move on to the next fighter and the next fighter.
This is what I love. This is my passion, man. I don't have that quit and give up in my blood or in my nutsack. You know what I mean? I'm just solid.
And now it looks like Andre Ward conquered boxing. What do you tell him and his fans if they're watching?
Hey, we appreciate all of y'all's support, and y'all had an opportunity to see King David rise to the occasion.
All right, there you have it. Jay Prince, the one and only. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. Bruno, what did you think, Bruno?
Hey, B! 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 What's up, Andre?
Back the wall.
I'll do it.
I see you just like you there.